mission? Good luck out there.
Switching on the Oracle Reader.
I'm sharing the enemy data Shield has discovered.
Thank you.
We've confirmed the God Eater's arrival in the combat area. Let's get to work.
Operation start!
Let's go, Vice Captain!
Just keep away.
Yes, Captain. Do you recall the day you joined us in the Blood Unit? Good. It seems a long time ago. When the unit was created, it was just me. I trained constantly under Dr. Rachel's watch. It was that way for years before Romeo. It was a difficult adjustment. He spoke incessantly. Eventually, it stopped bothering me. I rather liked hearing his voice ring across Fryer. I miss it. Then you and Nana joined us. I was truly grateful to have Romeo then. He was a bridge between you two and myself. Tell me, what did you think of him? Yes, he was always the life of the team. He was, in many ways, our soul. Finally, Gil and Sheel joined our ranks. You all overcame so much together. One by one, you woke the power in your veins. It never would have happened without you. I wanted to make sure you knew that. Thank you. You have a way with people. A gift. Perhaps that warmth is the source of your blood power as well. I think you will all be fine without me. Please, give this to the others. I'm leaving blood. I pass command to you. Lead the unit as you always have, and continue our fight against the Aragami. I've taken a place with Dr. Rachel, working to improve the Godark soldiers. If they can be perfected and dominate in battle, then we'll never have to lose anyone again. I'll find a way. I swear that. Until then, I leave things in your hands, Captain.
As I'm sure you've all heard, Julius Visconti has resigned his commission as Captain of Blood. He transferred to R&D on Fryer. He'll be working with Dr. Rachel to mass-produce Godark soldiers. As of now, Fryer will focus all effort on the Godark soldiers. God-Eater operations are henceforth suspended.
Suspended?
All of Fryer's former God-Eaters have been transferred. You will now be serving the Far East branch. These are your orders, until further notice.
I understand you're to be the captain's replacement. You'll be no end of trouble. That is all out of my sight.
What, was there something else you need? Dismissed. I have work to do.
Forget that. Isn't the captain... Isn't Julius coming with us?
What did I just say? No. His new directive is to work R&D on the Godark soldiers.
But Dr. Rachel would never be okay with that. Julius is the team leader.
She approved of the transfer, of course. She expects great things of you all in the Far East. If you want to know why your leader abandoned you, go ask him yourself. You know where to find him.
What? You little...
Understood, sir. We will abide by these new orders. Thank you for your time, Director Graham.
Yes. Dismissed.
Currently occupied. If you have something to say, keep it short.
Oh, it'll be short, all right, Julius. Why the hell did you run away from Blood Unit?
People are fragile, Gil. Surprisingly so. Godark's soldiers can be mass-produced and easily repaired. They should be on the front lines.
So what? You want to be king of the tin soldiers?
The results will speak for themselves. There is no place for lofty words in the battlefield.
I'm sorry. Disconnecting.
My poor Julius. Are you well?
Don't worry, Doctor. I've completely severed my ties with the blood unit.
I meant the plague. Are you in pain?
I'm fine. I just need more time. Time to finish training the Godark soldiers.
Soon enough, Julius. The Emeth device is quickly learning all of your combat talents and tactics. At this rate, the Godark soldiers will soon surpass the abilities of any flesh and blood God Eater.
Good. They must exceed the blood unit as soon as possible.
Yes, of course. So that your friends may be spared the horrors of battle. And before death finally, inexorably, comes calling.
Quick!
with this crap.
Yeah. predicted.